Yo, what's going on, YouTubers? Plumpy Man here. Just trying to do a little VR for a fellow YouTubers doing a 100 subscriber a person giveaway and try to get some of this beautiful scenery here in the background. I'm using my tablet. That's why it's a little rough looking, but it's better than nothing. But John over at JVent, he's doing a 100 subscriber appreciation giveaway, and I actually seen the first thing about it from Brian J, and I'm trying to win the prizes instead of Brian J. But now I just seen him post a comment on his video, and anyway, I just want to show my appreciation and do this quick video and say I'm in, and hopefully this gets me in. I've been a subscriber for a little bit to JVent, and anyway, yeah, if you guys don't know him, I'll try to leave a link to his channel down in the description, and you can go check him out. Pretty cool channel. He's got two channels. He's got one that's outdoors, and this one's for the JVent, I think, 84. So, I hope I said that right. But anyway, like I said, he's got some pretty cool stickers. I'm going to have to get a hold of him sometime and shoot him a message and see if he wants to trade stickers or something. But he does have some pretty cool stickers for his channel. I like them. Been watching his channel off and on here a little bit, but anyway, that's it. Just wanted to make a quick video and say I'm in and try to get in on this VR stuff and get some extra entries. And if you guys want a chance, go check out his channel. Like I said, I'll leave a link to his channel down in the description. You can go find his video where he's doing a giveaway. He has two channels, but like I said, hope this gets me in, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy the beautiful scenery down here in southern Kentucky. And they are some mountains back here. It's crazy. But anyway, that's it. And I hope this gets me in. And congratulations. I know you're at 90, and I know you'll reach 100 real soon, man. With this community and everybody doing VRs and shouting you out, I know you'll hit 100 in probably less than a couple days. So that's it. I hope I get in, and let me know what you guys think again. And thank you all. I appreciate all you guys. Thoughts and prayers for my family. We sure do need it right now, and it means the world to me. It's just hard to stay strong right now, but I'm trying. And let me know what you guys think. Thanks.